All these machines are spinning yarn. Now, the cotton is ready for weaving. This machine lines up the strands of yarn for the lengthwise threads of the cloth. This is the big room where they weave the cloth on these looms. Watch very closely to see how it is done. The loom spreads apart the lengthwise threads. Then, while the threads are held apart, a shuttle flashes across between them. The shuttle carries the cross threads back and forth through the lengthwise threads. This weaves the cloth.